This little guy is the granddaddy of mouse guns. It is the Colt 1908 Vest Pocket. It is John Moses Browning's copy of his FN 1906. Remember, FN had the European contract. Colt had his North American contract. It's direct blowback and striker fired, and is the first pistol in common usage that was striker fired. It does have this grip safety on here. It fires 6 rounds of 25 ACP. So let's fire this little guy and see how it does. Nice.